It's an honor to be here today on behalf of the Tournament of Roses. We couldn't be more thrilled to continue our long-standing relationship with Disneyland Resort. I know we're going to see a great matchup on New Year's Day, and we hope that both universities have a great time while they're here in Southern California.
This has been a bucket list for my entire coaching career. It's hard to believe we've never been here, but we found out we're playing a great team in University of Washington representing Ohio State. It was a dream come true and a bucket list item that I wanted to someday accomplish, and that's why we're here. So we're honored to be here.
It's been 18 long years since the University of Washington's been here, and so we're excited to be back. We practiced hard, but I know today they're extremely focused on getting on one of these roller coasters and not throwing up. Thanks for being here.
Enjoy the rest of your day here at Disney California Adventure, and enjoy the Rose Bowl game next Tuesday. Thank you all so much.